हाँ इट वॉज गुड यार, मज़ा आया मुझे
मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया. लाइक कमिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड पहली बार मैंने वॉक किया किसी को जाने के लिए. ये रिसेंटली मैंने पहले किया था कहीं, बट दिस द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हैव वॉक लैटिन फैशन फॉर पारा. एंड अमेजिंग फीलिंग यार, आई एम लाइक एवरीबॉडी वाज हियर, लाइक इट्स अ वेरी स्मॉल एंड हैप्पी डे. सो इट्स वेरी गुड. और कितना टाइम लगा उसको रेडी करने में,
प्रैक्टिस में कितना वक्त लगा?
Yeah, I feel you should be comfortable with whatever you are wearing. So you should feel comfortable. And when Para called me, so I was when I saw clothes and everything, so I was they were like very cool. And the moment I wore it, so I felt good wearing them. So that's why I was like, okay, let's do it. Yeah. So I feel you should feel comfortable. Even if you're wearing slippers, I feel you should carry yourself and you should feel good from inside. And automatically, हर चीज़ आपकी भी perfect जाती है अगर आप comfortable feel करते हो. अगर आप comfortable feel नहीं कर रहे हो fashion में, कुछ भी चीज़ जो आपको मज़ा नहीं आएगा, and that will look really bad. So I feel you should be just yourself and you should feel comfortable. Favorite designer? Farah and Sanjana.
Thank you.
एवरीबडी इज़ गुड यार, सब अपने अपने जगह पे सब बहुत अच्छे हैं. एंड लाइक आप भी बहुत अच्छी हो. और मतलब लाइक मैंने अभी आपके अरे आपका देखा था मैंने, लाइक यू नो दैट बैकग्राउंड इट वॉज ब्यूटिफुल. सो आई वुड से लाइक हर डिज़ाइनर अपने अपने हिसाब से बहुत मेहनत करते हैं. सो लाइक दे ऑल आर वेरी गुड. मराठी
So my experience is always such a pleasure as well, because you know I eat meat with fashion all the time. When Shreya called me, it was just amazing, because somehow like this season everybody wanted me to be a showstopper, but I gotta choose and pick, I must say. And it's very fortunate that I get to work with such talented people, such young, upcoming talent, because I guess I've been in the industry for like over 15 years, and I work with people from India to internationally, and the ones that are established to upcoming to, you know, I get to explore and see so many avenues of talent that it's amazing. It's always an amazing pleasure. Every time I'm on the ramp, I am nervous, but whenever I'm on the ramp, so I feel like I'm at home. Darling, I've been doing coaching work for so long that I can walk in anything, because your body just gets used to it. You become comfortable wearing certain things, and even if they're uncomfortable, you're going to look so comfortable. But I must say it's very comfortable, it's very fun, it's light, it's not heavy, it's chantilly lace and organza, so it's not like I'm carrying a ton of weight. I do feel like I was gliding. It was moving so well, and it made me feel like $1 million.
Yes, we definitely are. I think florals is another thing, because it's been summer, it's very going to blooming season, and the pastel tones. And if anyone's getting married, you know what to buy.